Yo, I don't know what the hell happened. I'm so sorry. My bad, y'all. I have no idea what just happened. God damn it. That's so annoying. Ugh. Knoxville, I love you. Damn it. I hope you have an amazing, amazing time making your gifts for your friends. They're going to absolutely love it. Taylor, what it do, mama? How we feeling today? Let's kick it. When are we hanging out? Hallelujah. Oh, gosh, here we go. We're back on it. My God, we got another badge.
Oh, shit.
Hi, Nev. I'm gonna butcher the pronunciation, but here we go, baby. What's up, Neva and Callum? Fuck. I just brutally butchered those names, and I'm so sorry. Holy shit. Yo, Morgan is out here. She's a top tier badge grabber, badge snagger. It got cut. Yeah. Why did it stop? I don't know what happened. No, you said them so wrong, but it's okay. Fuck, I knew it, dude. Possible Bex, yo, thank you for the badge. What up, gang? What up, Albert? How we feeling? I don't know what happened, Moi. I don't know what happened either.
Hey.
Hurt.
We're done.
Drinking a Mountain Dew.
Oh, my God. No, listen. Baja Blast.
Shut the fuck up. Let's go.
Baja Blast is so freaking good. I can't.
Oh, my God. Okay, so it's your birthday tomorrow.
I know. I'm going to be old.
You're not going to be old. Shut the fuck up.
I'm halfway to 50. Well, I'll be halfway to 50.
Dude, you know what? My 26th birthday, this most recent birthday was, like, my least favorite one.
Wow.
Because I was convinced that, like, I'm 26, I'm old, my life's over, my career is not going where I wanted it to go. Like, you know, just letting every single mental block pop up, you know. So don't do that. 26 is a great, fun age.
Woo!
And so is 25.
That'll be fine, because if I start to have a meltdown, I'll just drink. Like a good drink on your birthday.
Oh my God, that's fucking hilarious. I mean, yeah, I'd be lying if I said I haven't done that before. You know,
I just want a burrito so bad.
What?
I just want a burrito so bad.
Damn it! It cuts out the word and then it says so bad.
I want a margarita.
Oh, a margarita. Oh, what's up, baby girl? Jet's dad. What's up, my boy? Oh, love is ED. Oh, Sophie out here, dude, just pushing the promo, as always. Shouts to Sophie.
Oh, my God. Speaking of purr, you've been using it in all the right ways the past couple days.
Huh?
Purr.
Oh, yes, right? I've been, like, actually trying to use it, dude. What's up, Taylor? I have a song for you. KS Divine. Should we add KS Divine 2 in here to see what this song's like?
Sure, let's do it.
All right. I just accepted it, so here we go.
Party. Those are some sick glasses.
These kind of...
Really old.
Hello.
Hello.
I have a song.
I'm ready. Are you a real person?
Yes.
I'm just messing with you. I just can't see you.
Okay.
I'm so excited. I'm ready. Me and Morgan are ready.
We are.
Okay.
Wait, what's your name? First off, what's your name?
Divine.
Divine. Beautiful name. I love it, and I can't wait to hear this song.
Okay. Oh, hold on.
That is one of the greatest things that has ever happened on any live that I've ever done, ever.
That was so fun.
Divine, you are a badass.
Period.
Per.
God damn it.
Wow.
That was amazing. Like, literally that is, I mean, my day is pretty much over now. That was the highlight.
Didn't miss a beat.
Dude, yeah, what the fuck? Oh. You did every single word.
Oh, wow.
Thank you for letting me be in the live.
Bro, thank you for coming in here and performing your heart out. That was badass. I love it. Holy shit. That just made my day.
Same.
Oh, my God. Divine, thank you for hopping on. I love you dearly.
Thanks.
I'll talk to you later.
Yes. Bye.
Bye. Yo.
Yo.
I was not expecting that.
Not a bit.
That was incredible. She did the whole song.
She literally didn't miss a beat.
When it went to, like, the fourth verse, I was like, holy shit, dude, there's no way.
She's just gonna sing the whole thing.
Dude, she has a, like, that is a karaoke just killer right there. Karaoke killer.
Her.
Literally, she does that every time at a karaoke bar, dude. It's literally over, bro.
An icon.
An icon.
Wow.
God, another round of applause for Divine, because that was deep.
Hey, Mimi. Oh my gosh, that was everything.
That was... that was unreal. I didn't even know what to think. I was just like, all right.
Yeah. I didn't really know what to do with myself at first.
I know.
That was so funny. That was so good. Honestly, purr.
Purr.
Like, what do you do now?
I don't know. Like, I should know.
Damn.
These morning lives are getting more and more exciting every single time, I swear.
Oh my god, they literally get so chaotic, it's so fun.
Oh, Lord have mercy. FFR. No way.
I was like, maybe she's gonna sing, like, her own song, or...
Yeah, I thought she was gonna, like, you know, do, like, a... Well, I mean, she did do a cover. I don't... She killed that shit.
She went all in. Purr.
Purr. Kitty. Purr.
Hi!
Are you thirsty, honey?
The love of my life.
He likes to drink out the sink.
Me too.
Oh, God. Oh, Lord have mercy.
Lord have mercy. Oh, my. I'm shedding. Well,
I think we might have to end on that one, dude.
I know, because there's just nothing's gonna top it.
I mean, unless somebody can do like a choreographed dance.
Yo. I don't know. No one's gonna beat your badge dances, I don't think.
Look at this little guy, dude.
Oh my god, he's going in.
Get it, kitty.
He's so cute. I love him.
He's our handsome little boy. What up, Rush? Yeah, wow. Wow.
I'm glad we experienced that together.
Oh, dude, we experienced something. And it was amazing.
It was beautiful.
Yeah, it was fucking beautiful. yeah, big shouts to Divine.
Yeah, for real.
She wins today. We're all losers. It's her world, and we're just living in it.
Amen. Purr.
So Divine, you know, you're a badass, and we all look up to you and want, you know, and wish we had that, what's the word? Confidence.
Pizzazz.
Pizzazz. Yeah, that's even better. We all wish we had that pizzazz. So don't stop being you. Don't stop, get it. And everybody who bought badges today, I fucking love y'all. You helped me survive out here and pay my rent, so thank you. And give Morgan some happy birthday love. It's her birthday tomorrow. This is a big one. The 2-5, halfway to 50.
Oh, old.
Halfway to 50. Old. All right. Well, I love you, darling, and I will talk to you tomorrow.
All right.
And I love the rest of you out there in the ether. Talk to you later.